boar beasts are a celebrated part of Cabal culture. They were native to our homeworld, Torobatl, when such a world still existed. In my eye, each beast was bred to serve a specific handler from birth. The bond between war beast and soldier was profound. I assume Ghaul saw fit to change that, turning them into something that is a military asset and not a partner. A shame.